getting it through the peep. Don't you two think you have it all? Jillian and that Jason Thunder. The two of you think you're big, think you're fancy, think you're smart, all that shit. But you're not. You don't have nothing on us. You have nothing on the Asakura family. Myself, Asakura, the great Omniyoji, the man that's been alive for generations of generations, but you haven't heard of me yet. And I have Shay, Asakura. The two of us combined have more caliber, more, what's the word that I'm looking for here? More capabilities, if you will. Take your dad, you two down. Shay can do whatever the hell she wants. Take Jillian's ass out. My focus is on you, Jason. You're over here. Not giving a fuck what my name is, not giving a shit who I am, not caring about the royalty that I have. I am the great on the ocean, the man, or correction, Lord Hal, the man who's been alive, like I've said, for generations on end, and I have fucking beat my own goddamn brother to hold my title of the Shaman King. What I'm gonna do to you this week in PCW is gonna be no different than what I did to him. So, you and Jillian need to realize how badly you fucked up when you called us out. You called out the most dominant family in this industry today. PCW, don't matter where the fuck we are, we take over. We run the shit. And trust me, you will remember my name and her name, Lord Hal Asakura and Shay Asakura, the two individuals who will be the end of you. In the midst of all this, it's not even for a fucking title. Like, I mean, what are we even fighting for? Oh wait, that's what it is. To prove ourselves in this fucking place, in this company, to prove to ourselves that we have something. To prove to the people who don't give a fuck about us that we are actually something. So think of that. And think about what you're gonna do to avoid the Spirit of Fire and the Fire Starter from ending your whole fucking career before it even began here at PCW. I'll be seeing you very fucking soon.